Hello guys, welcome to the Pen Garage.
Hello guys, in this 159.2 video I brought for you a comparison video between two fountain pens. This is a Pentek Happy Day fountain pen and this is a Win fountain pen. So these are the two fountain pens. First we come to Pentek Happy Day fountain pen. So it is a nice looking pen. Pink and blue combination is looking very nice in this pen. Here it is written Pentek fountain pen. Here it is written Happy Day. Here it is written Go High Tech, Go Pentek. Here are some flowers and polka dots are being made, and here it is the doll made here. So Pentek branding has been done here on the clip. So now we come to the Win fountain pen. Here Win branding has been done here. Flowers and leaves are made here. It is written fountain pen, and clip is metallic clip, and green from the top it is. So now the size of the pens. Pentek fountain pen is bigger than Win pen. So now to the grip. So we get this type of grip only in a cartridge pen. So here's the cartridge inserted in it. So now we test these pens. First we write Win and now Pentek. So Pentek pen is writing more darker than the Win one. So I think Pentek is writing better than Win. So Pentek here wins in this battle. So that's all from this video. Stay tuned for the next ones.